What's going on in the web world, you guys?
Well, it looks like we might have a blast from the past. I'm here in the web world with web producer Vera Cully.
Oh, something so adorable. It's not that much of a past, but, you know, if you're between the ages of 6 and 12, this may seem very foreign to you. Yes. Check out this video. We love these. Kids react to old computers. So they put them in front of these old, you know, kind of desktop computers. These kids have no idea what to do with them.
Oh, I see the floppy disk drive.
Yeah. They ended up just turning on the monitors, right? And they're like, well, what's happening? They have to go around the back and turn it on. So you can see this on fox2now.com. Love to see how kids react to old things like this. Remember floppy disks?
I know. And the real floppy disks, not the 3.5, you know, hard disk, you know,
now. That's okay.
Oh man, I remember when I was thrilled just to be on a Commodore 64.
I have no idea what that means.
I will introduce her because I'm that ancient. John, back to you.
It was a musical group too, wasn't it? The Commodores?
Yeah. That's right. I remember them too.
Yeah. Hey, we've got a new scam to tell you.